is a lot of buzz going on right now. Pacquiao versus Khan. It's not completely settled, but can you tell us a little, can you tell us more secrets? We won't tell anyone.
The bum fight won't happen until the fourth.
Okay.
Because...
So it's a done deal then? Or it's a...
No, if it's never a done deal, and particularly when you're going out of the United States, unless somebody puts up the money for the fight. I'm not going to put up my own money to do a fight in the UAE when I really know nothing about promoting it. So we need some entity to finance the fight in the UAE. The entity that Manny was working with turned out to not have any money and they couldn't come up with the money. I think that the people that we're dealing with are connected with the government and they have a chance to come up with the money. And if they come up with the money, then Pacquiao would fight Amir Khan in the fall in the UAE. If they don't, there won't be a fight.
Okay. All right, well, thank you for your time. I appreciate it.